Chris Bosh talking with LeBron before the game. No Kawhi Leonard for the Raptors as they take on the Lakers, but Serge Ibaka. He had a career-high 34 points. He shot 15 of 17 from the field. He was hot tonight. And it's actually sad that the Lakers were down this bad by this much when Kawhi's not even there. Kawhi's not even causing havoc. They're letting Ibaka go crazy. Luke Walton, he's not happy. Rondo dishes it to Hart for the three. Misses. It's tipped and still missed. The Lakers struggling in the first half. Turn over LeBron James, offensive foul. They just couldn't get it going. LeBron gonna pop a three. It's off, out of bounds, no rhythm. And meanwhile, the Raptors throw it down, a mean slam. Siakam throwing it down. LeBron did not want to jump. Brandon Ingram tries to get it going, but it's another turnover. We're going the other way. Siakam gonna do it again. This time he dishes it to Ibaka for the slam. Now Siakam's working in the post. Misses. It's rebounded by Ibaka. What a game he's having. Embarrassing loss for the Lakers. I've got to let him talk a little bit more. We're going to fire, obviously, but we want to hear. We want them to make a threat, and then I'm going to let it fly. You know the rules.
Now, friend, I ain't asking for much. Please, I am kind of desperate.